Should say board the drug express because that's exactly what you're doing. I want to try this terrible way it looks to beat Azura. I don't think I have the patience to do that though. 80 turns, yeah. I guess that's I'm about to jump into this drug-induced. Grab me a tall boy. And it'll be my nightcap. I could swear with this music, I'm playing like Sonic or something. I am right. I've been broken. Asper, no recovery, magic, no, continue. I need to work on that one that you brought. We fought, start stop fighting the cute little ducks with the helmets on? What kind of damage can I get in one turn with this team, eh? Oh man, I'm afraid. Hey, Blanth, y'all okay? I'm doing okay. That wasn't as much as I thought. They probably weren't okay. Oh, God. See, they're all zoned out. Oh, yeah, good question. Can I just fall over and let someone else take over? And we have a different protagonist than Vina. Answer is no. Ouch. Uh-oh. Of course, Venus can give everything away. Wanna have to do the like take a sip of beer for every time something stupid is said. I'd run out of beer really quickly. Oh. What the hell was she even talking about? Yeah, high rude. Quotations definitely on the high for whoever. Wrote part three of this story. And back to the song music. Yes, give me that sweet lapis. At least some way to make Having to deal with this bearable. Okay, that doesn't seem suspicious at all. Yeah, y'all just don't worry about it. I'm the only one that can do it, though. This is about to be a lot of damage. No, because it didn't pick up a chain. Good point. Again, Daisy. Yep, I was gonna say, Fina's about to give some dumb answer and maybe drink beer because she's an idiot. Beer Exodus. The king of beer and Budweiser. It's still a weekday for me, so this is my not cap. Since I have to work tomorrow, I can't just delve into like craft beer. I have to be a semi-responsible adult. Weekend I was enjoying this Goat Island Blood Orange. It's brewed in Coleman, which is actually close to where I live. I usually try to support Alabama breweries if I can, because support your state if you can. It's good. It's from Coleman, which is maybe 45 minutes from where I live, north. I'm trying to think what the biggest beer that comes out of Alabama is. Maybe Good People. I had some of that not too long ago. Oh, that one's delicious. I need something light when I'm sitting out by the pool, like all afternoon long. You can't drink heavy being in the 90-degree heat with 80% humidity. And I love stouts. Like, stouts are some of my favorite beers, but you can't do them during summer. You get about a stout in and then be vomiting. Evoke an Esper, no recover, magic, no continue. Sounds good. That's what I was talking about, like ducks with helmets on, like really. I need to know whoever wrote this part of the game, what they were doing, like what drugs they were doing. Oh, well, that's not good. Oh. You hit me once and dealt 100 damage. Like, seriously, look at that. Like, what? Oh, problem. And the Sonic music. Also don't understand, like season 2 had some difficulty to it, and this has none so far. Carnivorous demon spotter. Alright. Now, if it was this Fina, you would not hear me complaining at all. Dark Fina is waifu. Normal Fina, lame. There we go, down the chain. Oh God, more talking. That looks like a man. Yes, maybe a character that I like. I can relate to this character. Okay, I like this character. Yes, make fun of me no more. Hopefully not. Oh my God. I don't know. It seems terrible, though. It's so big and elegant. I like theater magic. Like, cool when you can summon gods and stuff. I don't really understand it, but I have to screenshot this because it brings me so much pain. Like right now, my soul truly hurts. Yeah, with a title like that, I think that's about what I can take for doing that. Should have, yeah. Let's drop this to end the video and see what I get. Just so you know. Oh, that's another unit I can 7-star. I do, or need to have someone make them for me. I don't really have time to make them myself. But with that, I am gonna peace out. That is true. That is not my expertise when it comes to computers. But yeah, without I am peacing out, I've got to get up early, unfortunately. So everyone, take it easy, be safe, and peace.